Hello, my name is Barbara. I'm a PhD student at Marburg University in Germany, and I would like to tell you about my project. My aim is to link phenotypic traits in black poplar with climatic and environmental conditions. But what are plant phenotypic traits? First, we need to talk about DNA. The genetic constitution, the sum of all the genes of an individual encoded in DNA molecules, is called genotype. The genotype stores information that translates into proteins. Proteins, in turn, dictate virtually every reaction in the cell and thus are directly responsible for observable and measurable characteristics called phenotypic traits. A good example of this in humans is eye or hair color. In plants, some examples of these traits are height and leaf shape. The molecules that constitute the DNA can undergo reversible chemical alterations, called epigenetic changes, that turn genes on or off. These changes could ultimately result in differences in traits. In the course of evolution, phenotypic traits are shaped by natural selection, which is driven by environmental conditions. Recent studies suggest that environmental conditions could induce epigenetic changes, and these changes might help plants to adapt to different conditions. To study this, we sampled black poplar trees from top locations in Europe with diverse climatic conditions and planted them randomly in a common garden setting. With new sequencing techniques, we can find information about epigenetic patterns. I will use this information to find differences between the 12 sampling sites and link these differences to climatic conditions. My results will show how important epigenetic changes are for trees, and will help us understand how trees behave in different environments and potentially improve forest management strategies.